What the hell am I supposed to do here? Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something.
It might be a trap. I'd better be careful. This is the old Pico power station. I thought it was abandoned. The origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly? Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active. The door is stuck. I'm locked in. Where's this pipe go? I've got a bad feeling. I should never have got into this pipe. It's suicide. Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. Stupid fucking pipe! And Sean is gonna die because of me! I've gotta get out of here. There's got to be a way out. Thank you. The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Don't even know where it leads. Could lead to hell for all I know.
To jump or not to jump?
Fuck that. Whatever, I don't really have a choice. There's no other way out. Keep it together, Ethan, come on! I will not give up. I'm in this all the way to the bitter end if it saves my son. Right. I guess I don't really have any choice. I didn't come this far to give up now. I've gotta go all the way if I wanna save Sean.
Better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece.
I better leave while I'm still alive. I'm not gonna save Sean by dying here. I must have lost a lot of blood. I can hardly stand up.
A field of electric condensers. I've gotta go through them to reach that butterfly.
A butterfly? There's a butterfly over there. That's where I should go. Got to concentrate. The slightest wrong move and I'll get an electric shock. A field of electric condensers. Looks like the last trial before reaching the butterfly. I'm gonna have to find another way out. These condensers are alive. If I so much as touch them, I've had it.
The spaces are different. Some condensers look easier to pass than others.
Thank you.
Thanks. It's over for me.